the proliferation of signs and wonders. This is much on people's minds, whether they're angry with it or delighted in it. But the Lord is moving in a way that signals something. And I encourage people to see signs and wonders not as an end in themselves, but as a sign, as signs point to something. And I think the Lord's pointing to the fact that Jesus is working very special ways in the church, and he's wanting to get our attention.